The blues, an American original. Jazz, soul, rock and roll all came out of it, yet it is still popular on its own after over 100 years. Popular not just in America, but all over the world. Come and join me on this little journey through the blues every Saturday night at 10 p.m. at KMRE 102.3 FM, Boosie's Playhouse, Classic Blues Hour. Welcome to Boosie's Playhouse, Classic Blues. My name is Boosie Vox, and I'll be your hostess for the next hour. And what an hour it is. Oh my goodness, have I got a good hour. I've got some Bo Carter coming up for you tonight. We'll be showcasing his music, talking about his life a little bit later tonight. I know you're already excited just hearing those names. You know, Bo Carter is had an interesting birth name. I don't even know if I can pronounce it. It was Armenter Chapman, and he said, well, that's not a good stage name. I'm going to go with Bo Carter. Early blues man. This guy was born in 1892, people. 1892. So he was one of the first. He was a foundational blues guy, and you're going to love what I have for you coming up later tonight. Also kind of mixed in, I was having kind of a one of those mornings where I didn't want to be where I was. I don't know if you've ever had one of those mornings, you know, pulling up in my car and at the place where I was, and nothing too bad or too negative. I just, you know, God dang it, I just didn't want to be there. And it was feeling heavy, having a heavy day, you know. And I don't know what came up, but I just started singing some Leadbelly a cappella, you know, just something. I had a groaning inside of me that had to come out. And he did what I needed to do, what my body, what my soul needed at that moment, was to sing some serious hardcore blues. So during the 30-minute blues block, you're going to hear some of those sounds. Oh, man. You know what? I don't know. It'd be if you had been hit by a truck, like a big old truck or train, and somehow survived it. I think that's the kind of very similar to the feeling that you're going to feel when these songs hit you tonight. But you know what? Don't worry. There's not going to be any blood, broken bones, or bruising involved. This is going to be hitting your heart, hitting your mind, hitting your soul. It's going to hit you right in the gut in the best way, I promise. Oh, you know my promises are always good. That's why you keep coming back. I'm watching you. I know what's going on. I appreciate you all you all, coming, tuning in to Boosie's Playhouse. Whether you listen to me online at my website on WordPress, or you tune in every Saturday at 10, I appreciate it and give you some props for that. Thank you for listening to the show. Enough of the talk, enough of the chatter. Let's just get on with it. Right away have I got something good. Now, I know we'll be dipping into the Delta, baby, but I've got right up, straight up for you, little Muddy Waters with the Louisiana Blues right now.
Mojo hand. I'm going down in New Orleans. Get me a mojo hand. I'm gonna show you good looking women how to treat your man.
Thank you. bye, buddy. Bye, bye, buddy. Bye, bye, buddy. Bye, bye. But I'm gone.
I think that's a good way to get started. We had some Muddy Waters, Louisiana Blues, Walter Davis with Sloppy Drunk Again, Sonny Boy Williamson, Bye Bye Bird. Oh, some good guys, some classic guys. Not quite as classic as Bo Carter. We're going to get into some deep old stuff here coming up during the 30-minute blues block, which is just around the corner. So my audio guy, this gentleman with at least 3 or 4 degrees in audio recording, has confirmed that I'm misusing the microphone tonight. I'm hitting a little too many P's, and I'm bumping my lips onto the microphone and possibly spitting into it. I don't know. I'm kind of, I'm a good voice talent person. My mouth is in proper condition. However, this microphone is failing us, guys. It really is. It needs to have its the wind cover on it or whatever, the pop filter, foamy thing that goes on top of it, the foamy little hat that it wears, it's missing it. And so I've been instructed to talk. I'll show you. This is the difference. This is me straight on to the mic. Straight on. Here I am. Blah, blah, blah. Straight on. And then here I'm supposed to talk slightly to the right until they can find the foamy thing. And I don't want to. I'm always like, hey, a mic is like a challenge, you gotta like speak right up into it, straight on. I don't want to be looking towards the wall while I'm talking. I want to look, actually I don't know where I look when I talk. I think, I don't know, it doesn't matter. So please forgive me for all of those pops that were happening in that first set, and I will better myself, trust me. All right, so tonight we're talking about Bo Carter, people. Oh my goodness. Bo Carter was born June 30th, 1892, an American, early American blues musician. He was also great at playing the fiddle. He was a part of the Mississippi Sheiks and just an all-around great Delta and country blues singer. He did vocals and guitars. The years he was active, though, were about 1931 to 1944. So he's best known for the Dirty Blues. Let me tell you some of his titles. These are real titles of songs, okay? Let Me Roll Your Lemon, Banana in Your Fruit Basket, Pin in Your Cushion, Your Biscuits Are Big Enough for Me, Please Warm My Wiener, I'm not making this up, My Pencil Won't Write No More. Now that's a blues song if I ever heard one. His claim to fame was in 1928, he recorded the original version of Corrina, Corrina, which became a big hit for Big Joe Turner and is basically a standard for various musical genres. It's been covered by so many people. And he passed away in 1964. Just an interesting guy, All right, so Bo Carter is starting us off on our 30-minute blues block, and we're going to go with All Around Man. Right here on KMRE 102.3 FM in Bellingham.
Mm-hmm. butcher, no butcher's son. I knew you couldn't tell the butcher man come, 'cause I'm a all-round man. Oh, I'm a all-round man. I mean, I'm all-round man. I do most anything that come to hand. Now, I ain't no plumber, no plumber's son. I can do your screwing till the plumber man come, 'cause I'm a all-round man. Oh, I'm a all-round man. I mean, I'm all-round man. I do most anything that come to hand. Now, I ain't no miller, no miller's son. I can do your grinding till the miller man come, 'cause I'm a all-round man. Oh, I'm a all-round man. I mean, I'm all-round man. I do most anything that come to hand. Oh, baby, you know I'm all-around man. Now, I ain't no milkman, no milkman's son. I can pull your titties till the milkman come, 'cause I'm a all-round man. Oh, I'm a all-round man. I mean, I'm all-round man. I do most anything that come to hand. Now, I ain't no spring man, no spring man's son. I can bounce your springs till the spring man come, 'cause I'm a all-round man. Oh, I'm a all-round man. I mean, I'm all-round man. I do most anything that come to hand. Now, I ain't no organ, no organ man's son. I can blow your hole till the organ man come, 'cause I'm a all-round man. Oh, I'm a all-round man. I mean, I'm all-round man. I do most anything that come to hand.
Thank you. guess it's me and I'm in love again. Had no love and say you know when. You know I love you, yes I do. And I'm saving all my love in jail for you. Need your loving and I need it bad. Just like a dog when he's going mad. Ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee. Baby, won't you give your love to me? Any minute in money more. Told me didn't want me around no more. Ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee. Baby, don't you let your dog bite me.
Some of the things he does. He shakes my ashes, greases my griddle, churns my butter, strokes my fiddle. My man, such a handy man. He threads my needle, creams my wheat, heats my heater, chops my meat. My man, such a handy man. Don't care if you believe or not, he sure is good to have around. Why, when my furnace gets too hot, he's right there to turn my damper down. For everything, he's got a scheme. You ought to see his new starter that he uses on my machine. My man is such a handy man. He flaps my flapjacks, cleans off the table, feeds the horses in my stable. My man, such a handy man. He's God's gift. Sometimes he's up long before dawn, busy trimming the rough edges off my lawn. Oh, you can't get away from it. He's such a handy man. Never has a single thing to say while he's working hard. I wish that you could see the way he handles my front yard. My ice don't get a chance to melt away. He sees that I get that old fresh piece every day. Oh, that man sure is such a handy man.
Thank you.
that street, baby. I never have been down, but I can roll your lemon better than any man in this town. Baby, please let me roll your lemon and sweet it there all night long. Oh, let me sweet and roll your lemon, oh, baby, until your good juice come. Says some say your juice is sour, baby, can't you see? But your juice, baby, is plenty sweet enough for me. Baby, please let me roll your lemon and sweet it there all night long. Oh, let me sweet and roll your lemon, oh, baby, until your good juice comes. Now just sweet your lemon, baby, one time. I believe it'll give me, baby, all up in my mind. Baby, please let me roll your lemon and sweet it there all night long. Oh, just let me sweet and roll your lemon, oh, baby, until your good juice come. Come down last night, half past ten. I wanted to roll your lemon, baby, soon as I got in. Baby, please let me roll your lemon and sweet it there all night long. Oh, just let me roll and squeeze your lemon, oh, babe, until your good juice comes. Says I woke up this morning, half past four. I want to roll your lemon, baby, just before I go. Baby, please let me roll your lemon and sweet it there all night long. Oh, just let me roll and squeeze your lemon, oh, babe, until your good juice comes.
Thank you. This is Robert, Sarahs, and Blake, and when I relax in the evening, I'm listening to KMRE 102.3 FM in Bellingham.
Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues is sponsored by the Senate Smoke Shop. The Senate Smoke Shop specializes in custom blended pipe and rolling tobacco, premium cigars, and shaving accessories. The Senate Smoke Shop, your one-stop smoking shop.
Well, lovers, is you right? Oh, yes, we ride. Newborn baby born last night, walking, talking for daylight. Carry to the mountain, boys, carry to the mountain. Where lovers is you right? Oh, yes, we ride. Isaac, Lake, Luke, and John, all the prophets all are gone. Shake it to the river, boys, shake it to the river. Where lovers is you right? Oh, yes, we ride. Bluefield women read and write. Keystone women fight and fight. Well, lovers, is you ride. Oh, yes, we ride. See that woman with the red dress on? That's my woman, just shows you born. Shake it easy, boy. Well, lovers, is you ride. Oh, yes, we ride. Center head and joint back. Come on, boys, let's line this track. Oh, Lord. Well, lovers, is you ride. Oh, yes, we ride. Daddy killed a rabbit, brought him home. Children got choked on a rabbit bone. Shake it easy, boy, shake it easy. Well, lovers, is you ride? Oh, yes, we ride. Little girl, if you was mine, you wouldn't do nothing but starch and iron. Move it over, boys, move it over. Hey, lovers, is you ride? Oh, yes, we ride. I got a woman that lives upstairs. She don't do nothing but put on hers. Get a hold to go, boys, get a hold to go. Hey, lovers, is you right? Oh, yes, we ride. Shake it easy, shake it light. Come on, boy, let's get it right.
Look a look yonder. Look a look yonder. Look a look yonder. Where the sun done gone, the camera can't hold them. Time can't hold them. Time can't hold them. The way I do is either got a gold mine, either got a gold mine, either got a gold mine, way above me. Look a look yonder. Look a look yonder. Look a look yonder. Where the sun done gone, ashes walking. Axis walking all day long. Ships is talking, babe, all day long. Look yonder, where the sun done gone. Oh, like this, and the lamb, oh, like this. Damn the lamb, that did it, baby. Damn the lamb, said it wouldn't have mine. Damn the lamb, damn thing gon' blind. Damn the lamb, damn thing gon' blind. Damn the lamb, yeah, like did it. Damn the lamb, oh, like did it. Damn the lamb, like did it, like did it. Damn the lamb, like did it, like did it. Damn the lamb, look ahead, like did it. Damn the lamb, look ahead, like did it. Damn the lamb, jump, said it, like did it. Damn the lamb, jump, said it, like did it. Damn the lamb, that Monday, did it, I was a best day. On Tuesday, I was locked up in jail. On Wednesday, my trouble tested. On Thursday, nobody couldn't roll my bill. Yes, and more. I'm almost done. Yes, and more. Almost done. Yes, and more. I'm almost done. And I ain't gonna ring the yellow and the gold bell. Last Monday, did I went a-walking. On a Tuesday, I snuck me out, though. On Wednesday, you was sitting down a-talking. On Thursday, she turned all of my clothes.
Flying, oh, y'all am pull together, I'm coming home. Step back, break, girl, you can't show. I'm gonna have a girl to bring your time. For love, my money, let me lose. For love, my money, let me lose. Lose my money, let me lose. Lose my money, let me lose. Lose my money, let me lose, let me lose. For lose my money, oh mighty cloudy, but it ain't gonna fail. For love, my money, let me love. For love, my money, let me love. Lose your money, don't you lose your mind. Lose your woman, don't you mess with mine. You follow. For love, my money, let me love. Old Dirty Red said before he died, one more road on death got to ride. For love, my money, let me love. For love, my money, let me love. love Cripple Creek coming down Main. Look mighty cloudy, but it ain't gonna rain if I love my mind.
The end of a 30-minute blues block. I know it was good for you because it was so good for me. We had right off Bo Carter, All Around Man, King Oliver with String Tree Blues, Fats Domino, I'm in Love Again, Ethal Waters, My Handyman, Bo Carter with Let Me Roll Your Lemon was next. I thought you needed to hear that. I think I was right. You looked like you needed it. So, Edie Burns, Squeeze Me Baby. And then, oh Lord, right after the ID, we had some Clarence Harmond singing that famous song, Lining Track, which is, it's poetry at its finest. Then we had Leadbelly with Looky Looky Yonder doing acapella again. Those two kind of went well together, I thought. I think they were good together. Then next was John Lee Ziegler with If I Lose, Let Me Lose, finishing it off. There you go. 30-minute blues block. Always powerful, always good. Serious emotion here. We get down and dirty. It's 10 o'clock at night, but baby, you might feel like you're at work. That's how busy we are tonight. I have three more artists all lined up, nice and neat and orderly, just for you. And they are ready to go. Here's the last three. For the hour, Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues, right to you.
Talking about the big, big mama, now they back and side again. I mean them short, fat fannies back and side again. You ain't had no real good life, I'm drinking, be lured by one of them. Size 14, 16, 18, 22, 24 in style again. I mean that big butt cutie back in style again. Can't have no juicy Lucy till you be loved by one of them. Well, mama, papa told me, son, you better shower. Woman that you got, she gonna knock you out. Big leg mama's mighty back in style again. Them big butt cuties back in style again. They had no record love until you'll be loved by one of them. She gon' rock you, gon' roll you. Man won't try to control you. Talk about your big leg, mama, naughty, back in style again. I mean them thick thighed heifers back in style again. Have no juicy Lucy to you be one of them. She the kind of woman drink a coffee in a great big cup. She the kind of woman you send all the loving up. Talking about your big leg mama's mighty back in style again. I mean them heart-shaped booties back in style again. Yeah, have no real good loving till you be loved by one of them. She will not make you shout, she won't make you beg, but she'll shake her hooters just like a softball egg. Come on, take a big leg, mama's back in style again. I mean them heart-shaped booties back in style again. Yeah, have no juicy Lucy to you, be on one of them. Honey, give me some WD-40. In all my springs, my back is made of whalebone. I'm gonna make you sing about your big leg, mama, naughty, back in style again. I mean them leg, big leg, them big leg, them mama, back in style again. Can't have no juice and loose until you be lured by one of them. Thank you.
mama, big leg mama, big leg mama, big leg mama. Come on, dear big leg mama, now they're back in style again. Size 14, 16, 18, 22, 24, and start again. I mean them short, fat fannies back in style again. You ain't had no juice and loose until you been loved by one of them. Talk about your big leg mama, now they back in style again. Talk about your big leg mama, they back in style again. Had no juicy Lucy to him, been loved by one of them. Ain't had no juicy Lucy to you, loved by one of them. Ain't had no juicy Lucy to you, been loved by one of them.
Children, Bonnie and Clyde began their evil doing one lazy afternoon down Savannah way. They robbed a store and hightailed out of that town. Got clean away in a stolen car and waited till the heat died down. Bonnie and Clyde advanced their reputation and made the graduation into the banking business. Reached for the sky, sweet talking Clyde would holler as Bonnie loaded dollars in the jeweler's bag. Now one brave man, he tried to take them alone. They left him lying in a pool of blood and laughed about. Enemy number one, running and hiding from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside them they knew that pretty soon they'd be lying beneath the ground together, pushing up there just to welcome the sun and the morning dew. Reliable information, a federal deputation laid a deadly ambush. When Bonnie and Clyde came walking in the sunshine, a half a dozen carbines opened up on them. Bonnie and Clyde, they lived a lot together, and finally together, they died.
I should have quit you a long time ago. I should have quit you, babe, long time ago. I should have quit you and went on to Mexico. If I had a father, my first mine. If I had a father, my first mine, I'd have been gone. It's my second time.
We're at the end of the show now. We had Taj Mahal right there with Big Legged Mamas Are Back in Style. Georgie Fame, The Ballad of Bonnie and Clyde. Then that's, talk about covers. That song's been covered for probably a century, I think. Howlin' Wolf, Killin' Floor, another powerful standard. And Howlin' Wolf just puts the into the oomph. Let me tell you, he delivers... better than Domino's. That guy is, boy, he's got it. Hot in the box. That's what he is. And great way to end the show. So, my name is Boosie Vox. Thank you for joining me for the Classic Blues Hour here at KMRE. On Saturday nights, we celebrate almost every genre that we can think of by giving them a whole hour. And this is the Classic Blues Hour, so I appreciate you tuning in and listening to some great music, you know? Great music, great stories, great, just everything. Everything that's good. Everything that is good has just happened in this last hour. Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues is available for your listening pleasure on WordPress. If you friend Boosie Vox, that's me, on Facebook, you can find out how to get there. There's links for it. That has, the show has its own page. If you're into that, if you want to know a little bit more. You know what? My dad used to buy us candy bars when we were kids. When mom wasn't looking, he would hide them in his pocket. He'd go out on an errand and come home with candy and little candy bars in his pocket. And then we had to eat them. We had to eat them when mom wasn't looking. Maybe my show is kind of like that. Kind of like that secret candy bar that someone gives you that you're not supposed to eat in front of your mom. It's a guilty pleasure, yes. I kind of like that. Something you listen to maybe when you're just doing some data entry or doing blah, blah work. Or maybe everyone's gone or everyone's asleep and you got the place to yourself and you're just laying there with... Maybe you got a friend. I don't know. Thanks for listening. And thank you so much for all the loves. We get lots of loves here at the station, and I just want to say a big, huge thank you. Thanks for listening. Y'all have a good night. Hi, I'm Boosie Vox. Plato said music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and charm and gaiety to life and to everything. You're listening to KMRE 102.3 FM in Bellingham, where the music does the talking. Hi, I'm Boosie Vox, the hostess of Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues. I'm working on a brand new project with a great guy.
My name is John Winter, and we're going to play some music that both of us really enjoy.
Join John and I every Sunday at 6 p.m. for the new Roots Americana, featuring folk music, traditional and modern, right here on KMRE 102.3 FM.